It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Who's Farron?
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He was going to sell you to the Collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So, you rescued me. Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out, I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
You kept me out of the Collector's hands. Without you, I couldn't have come back. Thank you.
I didn't know how you'd feel when Cerberus restored you. If you'd feel betrayed, or... They brought you back. And now they're giving me a chance to find Farron. After 2 years, I hadn't even dreamed.
Sounds like you and Farron were close.
It's funny. He betrayed me more than once. He was double-dealing for Cerberus, for the Shadow Broker. But in the end, he sacrificed himself for me. I owe him.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. What's the next step?
I don't know. I need to prepare, to think. I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Credit him a full refund now. And then get your ass someplace safe.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired. Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Central, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, ma'am.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot at Tisoni. Note the bullet holes. She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
If Liara isn't here, where is she?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be sifting through her crap. There's no blood, no body. It looks like Tisoni got away. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid, but clever.
Did the police find anything when they arrived?
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tisoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
Vasir, I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal. It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sagat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tassoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sagat. I'll see you in a few hours.
This must be important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
The Barrier Frontiers offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Liara's in there!
Unfortunate.
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Vizier, I found a military-grade explosive device. It hasn't been armed.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hardware when you don't have time to plan.
Vizier, I'm at the Barrier Frontiers office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Understood, Commander.
Welcome to Barrier Frontiers. Let us be your guide to limitless possibilities.
Thank you.
If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this a cat?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Liara, this is Vizier. She's a Spectre.
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You didn't know where Liara went because she hid the message. You needed me to find it for you.
Thanks for the help.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Sakat, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it. You pure blood bitch!
By the way, thanks for asking.
There she is. Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left. She's around the corner. I'm not letting her escape with that data. I'm not letting her escape with that data. Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
Damn it! She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
She's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter.
Wonderful.
Truck!
I know.
Truck!
I know! There we go.
You're enjoying this. A head-on collision at this speed.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Truck!
Again?
Watch out.
Damn backup.
Watch out. They're dropping reinforcements. There's...
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant, where on the Asari body?
So did I.
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
Thank you.
Vizier. It's over.
Hey! Hey, you!
Come here. What's your name?
Marianna.
Marianna, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Marianna.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Marianna's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells, too.
Is that it?
What?
Vizier, I sacrificed hundreds of human lives to save the Destiny Ascension. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara.
Cat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The Broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the Council doesn't have to.
The Councilors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps? Killing Alliance admirals who ask questions? And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Bazir's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Bazir before long, if he decides to kill Farron.
We won't give him time.
We'll need the Normandy's stealth systems to get us in close undetected. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
That's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vizier's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
We just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
You haven't been the same since I came back, Liara.
What do you want me to say, Shepard? That I mourned you? That I feel guilty because Farron got captured? I made mistakes. I lost people. I helped get you back. And I want to do the same for Farron. I'll sit and talk once he's safe. Until then, enjoying the scenery is an insult to the man who saved both of us.
Okay. Let's go.
Sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
Thank you.
hang on. I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
else do the Shadow Broker have? Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Baron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now, and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all these down those seats. Give me some light!
Reckless, just determined. Ask your Asari Spectre about that.
Masir was expendable. All her death cost me was time.
Expendable like Farron?
Dr. Dassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. It's good you brought Archangel to Sony. Your friend's bounty is still unclaimed.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? This should slow them down. Shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea.
Thank you.
we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next Silver Bay.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can...
I'll check the power systems.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
You sure you want to stay here? I could use you on the Normandy.
I have to stay here. We can't pass this up, Shepard. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shepard.